Hello everyone. If a point lies between and R, okay, see here there is a line and there is a R and in between them Q there such that equal to QR. Find bisect R line into two equal parts so that can be called as midpoint of the line segment. So option A is the right answer.